Now, we know from our studies that gratitude is inversely correlated with depression. So those who conscientiously focus on gratitude suffer an average of 50%, you know, at least 50%, they're less likely to develop depression. So if we can implement acts of gratitude in our patients, mm-hmm. you know, right from the get-go, we can predict that they will be more responsive to their cancer therapies.